It's Tom from Gabriel Fitness. We're back in my kitchen. I have another great, simple, quick recipe for you guys. Just a few ingredients, a little bit of prep time, and you guys will have a great side dish. Today, we're gonna make a replacement for rice. Rice is a great option, but if you're trying to go a little bit low carb, increase your vegetable intake, we're gonna make some cauliflower rice. Let's get to it. Here's what you need. Of course, some cauliflower, a little bit of coconut oil to cook with, some diced onions and garlic, grass-fed butter, whatever spices you want, and a vegetable chopper, but you don't need it. If you don't have one, just need a knife. First thing you have to do is make the actual rice. So I'm gonna make my cauliflower into small enough pieces to put into my chopper. This is how I'm gonna crunch down into my rice. Now, if you don't have one of these, just use that knife and cut up into rice-sized pieces. Now, once I have it broken up enough, I'm gonna set that aside and start cooking. So the first thing, just a little bit of butter in the pan, and I'm gonna start cooking my onions and garlic first. Get them nice and soft before I add in the cauliflower, which doesn't take as long to cook. I wanna mix in the flavors of the onions and garlic with the cauliflower. So once that's in there, I'm gonna add a little bit more fat because of the cauliflower. So this is when I put my coconut oil in and all of my seasonings. And then just saute to whatever texture you like. Whether you like a little bit more firm or a little bit softer, take the rice out. It's that simple, guys. Cauliflower rice, delicious. If you have any questions, you can email me, tom@gabrielfitness.com. And don't forget to send in your food journals, gfpfoodjournals@gmail.com. If you want me to take a look at what you're eating, send them on over and I'll write you back. Hope to hear from you soon. We'll see you next time.